Milwaukee Bucks have made a coaching move, dismissing Adrian Griffin, bringing in Doc Rivers, but in between, interim coach Joe Prunty minding the ship, and boy, the ship's got a good captain. There goes Giannis Antetokounmpo for the jam right down the middle. Late in the first, Damian Lillard drains the three with a defender in his face, and Milwaukee up 32-25 on Cleveland. Now, next play, Caris LeVert alley-oop into Damian Jones, plus the foul on Giannis. Watch it once again. Huge stuff there from Jones up on Giannis. Jarrett Allen gets the offensive rebound and the reverse stuff. It's 54-51 Milwaukee by three. Here comes Giannis. Damian Lillard steals the pass, finds Giannis. Giannis, look at him just go baseline and get the layup here. Then Giannis in transition. How about a Euro step stuff? And Milwaukee led it by 10 at the break. Khris Middleton getting the steal and going the other way for the fast break jam. Bit the bench, loving Khris Middleton on the break there. Then Giannis drives, spins for the layup, high off glass. Then Giannis drives for the slam. And boy, that's a good recipe. Just give it to Giannis. The Bucks up by 20 at that point. Donovan Mitchell open inside on the other end. He goes up for the easy dunk. Damian Lillard, late in the third, drains the three-pointer to beat the buzzer. He had 28 in the game, Milwaukee by 14. Headed to the fourth, Donovan Mitchell, step-back jumper in that fourth quarter. He had 23 points, 8 assists, and 7 rebounds. And Mitchell drives and gives it to Jarrett Allen for the score. We got a 6-point game all of a sudden, so what would Milwaukee do? Give it to Giannis. Giannis drives in for the stuff. Then Giannis finds Malik Beasley for the corner three, and everybody, Giannis, Thanasis, the Bucks, they're all going wild. He had 35 points, 18 rebounds, 10 assists, his 7th triple-double of the season. Milwaukee gets the W. Your final score, 126-116.